It's not, hey, everyone should just get along. It's not like a worldly everyone gets along, because the Bible does talk about there's a time to divide. And so this is not like we don't care about theology, we don't care about morality, but it's the fact that we do care about God's view of sin and God's word, and we both tremble at it, that we go, okay, let's unite in this.